Hi guys, I'm back. You guys might have saw my video from today, and today we got the first move, Soul Shaker. And right now I'm gonna get the second move, El Diablo. So let's start. 3.8. So guys, I've been doing this strat for a little bit now. Got like 82 mastery. So, wait, no, not 82. Like 74, I think. And this strat is not working that well. So I thought of another idea, and I just thought I could just boss rush. I think I'm gonna server hop two bosses. Beautiful pirate and beautiful pirate and Captain Elephant. So I'm gonna go to floating turtle so I can just server hop them. Okay, guys, quick check-in. We're at 250 mastery, just 50 more to go. And let's see if we can get a good roll. Please do something good, something. That's so rare, but it's so had. Couldn't I have gotten like a blizzard or something? It's rare but bad. So someone's even gonna want this. Oh well, I guess I'll just keep it. Let's go. We have done it. El Diablo. We have fully mastered Solitaire. So, thank y'all for watching, Trace.